the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will discuss chapter number 4, quadratic equation exercise number 4.6, question number 7, part number 4, that is most relevant for people's point of view. So let's start. Alpha cube, beta cube. Since alpha beta are the roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, so sum of root, that is alpha plus beta, is equal to minus b over a, that is the equation number 1, and product of root is equal to c over a, that is equation number 2. Let the required equation is y square minus sy plus p is equal to 0, that is equation number 3, whose roots are alpha cube, beta cube. So sum of root, that is s means sum, s is equal to alpha cube plus beta cube. So alpha cube plus beta cube formula can also open in the form of alpha plus beta into alpha square minus alpha beta plus beta square. So adding and subtracting 2 alpha beta, alpha plus beta into alpha square plus 2 alpha beta minus 3 alpha beta. So alpha plus beta into alpha plus beta whole square minus 3 alpha beta. So putting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta. So alpha plus beta is equal to minus b over a into minus b over a whole square minus 3 into alpha beta equal to c over a. So minus b over a into minus b over a whole square can also be written in the form of b square divided by a square minus 3c divided by a, minus, which is equal to minus b divided by a into LCM of a square, and a is equal to a square. So b square minus 3ac divided by a square is equal to, so a square dot a is equal to a cube, numerator form, minus b into b square minus 3ac. P is that of root is equal to alpha cube beta cube is equal to alpha beta whole cube. So alpha beta is equal to c over a whole cube is equal to c cube divided by a cube. So putting the values of sum and product in equation 3, that is y square minus b into b square minus 3ac divided by a cube, y plus c cube divided by a cube is equal to 0, multiplying a cube on both sides. So a cube minus multiply minus plus, so a cube y square plus b into b square minus 3ac into y plus c cube is equal to 0 is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.